पूर्वी शाह.
नमस्ते
नमस्ते.
पूर्वी शाह.
पूर्वी वी आर एट अ स्ट्रेंज प्लेस विथ विथ एंथनी डिमेलो इन द बैकग्राउंड. And Purvi is a yoga teacher. Tell us about.
I have been teaching and practicing yoga since 15 years now. See, you will find a lot of yoga teachers in Goa.
You've done your master's in yoga.
Yes, I have done my master's in yoga.
That's what degree, MA or MSc or what?
That is MSc.
MSc.
The degree is called Yoga and Science of Living. That is the name of the degree.
Jaipur.
Udaipur.
Udaipur.
Yeah. So
you love yoga, you eat, dream and breathe yoga.
I breathe yoga and I have that passion, you know. It is not yoga, but when you practice for 15 years, something shifts inside you, you know. It's like
it becomes a part of you.
Yes, no, it you feel like, okay, if I was at a stage where I was having 3 children and it was a lot of stress and anxiety I had, and then I came through that whole stage in 15 years, I see myself as a beautiful, happy person now, you know. And what I was 15 years back, it was not a good state of mind and body.
So why Goa, promoting yoga in Goa?
Yeah, Goa that way, like I have been teaching in Ahmedabad for 15 years now. But now Ahmedabad is getting a lot of crowd.
Saturated.
A lot of noise and a lot of traffic. And
urbanized.
People are very professional, like they just want to lose weight and practice yoga.
Past life.
That is, yeah,
past life.
That is the thing they have, which I thought I'll like to go and try somewhere else.
Okay.
You know, I like
okay.
to. I'm my mission for yoga is world peace. That is what I want.
World peace.
World peace. Yes, that is what I want after this 2.5 years of pandemic.
Yeah.
I really feel people should learn to breathe. I mean, so many things we do in our life, except for breathing properly, we forget our breath when we are doing so many things. So that connection which God has made when we were born, we started breathing, and when we die, we'll stop breathing. So that connection, when you'll feel it, see, it is not about just me telling you, but it is something you have to feel, the energy of your breath, the connection. It's, you have to feel it, so you have to practice it for that.
What is the response of Goa to yoga? I know that foreigners do appreciate it, and places like Brazil and all appreciate it a lot.
Yes.
But places like Goa, what is the response?
People are very good, very helping. Okay. That is a very good thing I found in them. The only thing is, like, I have to struggle a bit right now because I'm new to Goa. And
plus,
I'm,
the geography doesn't help, no? It's scattered,
yes,
no?
It's scattered. Scattered, and people need to know me, trust me. That is.
Get used to the.
Yes, so I'm trying, and I know somewhere something will fall in place because see, I have a very good intention. So, and even if it doesn't, I'll go back.
What do your classes consist of, Purvi?
Oh, I teach Hatha Yoga, Ashtang Yoga, Therapy Yoga, Kids Yoga, Aerial Yoga. I have been like traveling a lot, you know, to a lot of places, learn yoga, but what I practice is I together, like, have collected everything, and I have my own things to teach people, to give it back to the people.
How many classes does it involve normally? How does it work? It's a monthly thing, or
it's
it goes on for a number of classes?
Drop by classes also,
okay.
You can do if you are quite busy in your routine. If you are traveling, then drop by is also an option. You can come thrice a week, or you can enroll for the entire month.
Okay, month by month.
Month by month. Okay. You choose, I mean.
And your classes now are at Saligaon?
It is at Saligaon Institute in the evenings, Monday, Wednesday and Fridays, 5:30 to 6:30. And in the mornings, I go to Groom 42 in Asagaon. That is 9 to 10:30 p.m.
How do people contact you? Some
phone
number.
WhatsApp is there.
Number?
9879777451. That is
777451.
My number. And I have a website, www.myyogas.com. You can
yogas.com. What is the difference between all these different forms of yoga, actually? Excuse my ignorance, but
no, there is, see, it depends on the teacher. Like, if she is, or he or she is practicing, the energy you can feel, you know, like, if you are a mathematics teacher, and then if you tell your students to do a subtraction and addition, but you only yourself don't know how to do it, I mean, your students will not also know how to do it. So that is, if I'm practicing as a yoga teacher, I know how to give it back to the students.
What would you recommend yoga for?
yoga, I'll recommend it for the connection with the divine. Like you come to this earth and go in this cycle of birth and death, just go around and around and around. So when you practice, start practicing yoga, you come out of that circle, you break that boundaries, and life is beautiful.
But also physical benefits and health benefits.
Yeah, definitely a lot of physical. Because I told you, the first thing, breath, when you start connection with your breathing, it's an amazing journey you will feel. You know, you'll feel something shifting, something different. You'll feel it. It's like you love somebody and you have to feel, you cannot say, okay, I love you 1 kg, 2 kg, you know, that way. So that thing, you have to feel it.
Thank you. Thank you so much, and all the best.
Thank you so much.
Namaste.